On December 12th, 1965, Gayle Sayers didn't need much.
Give me 18 inches of daylight. That's all I need.
On an ugly, muddy day in Chicago, Sayers showed just how little room was needed to score. Sayers scored an NFL record 6 times in one game. I think he was the only one to find daylight on that day in Chicago. One of the all-time greats.